They have dinner and share stories about their lives. She tells him that her father died when she was a teenager. After the dinner, Jim takes Aurora to the airlock and they get into the spacesuits. They go out for a spacewalk together. Jim finally has someone to share that magnificent experience with. Jim switches off the magnets on their boots and they float together in space.